Hey Maureen, I'm going on vacation and I want to make sure that I don't miss any of my reserves. What can I do?
Okay, so if you're going to be going on vacation and you want to make sure that your reserves don't come in while you're away, you go to our website. I'll show you how to do that. You go to our website, which is www.westbanklibrary.com, and you click on Catalog. Once you're here, you go to the top right corner of the screen and you type in your library card number. And then you type in your password, which is usually your phone number, unless you've set as something else. Click login. And then you click on My Account. And now you click on Reserves Requests. And over here, the second bullet point says, going out of town, you can defer your reserves until you get back. So click on Defer. And say I'm going to be going out of town today. So I'm going to say June 19th through this weekend, June 24th. So here it says you have selected June 19th through June 24th, and don't forget to click confirm, because if you don't click that, it won't work. Now my library reserves are deferred from June 19th through June 24th, and that will save my place in line, so when I get back into town, my reserves will be here waiting for me.